president of Indian National Congress. I was arrested and put in jail for 21 months during Quit India movement. After independence, I was the first woman to become governor of a state. I write poetry and people call me Nightingale of India and Bharat Kokila. I would like to close this with a poem written by me titled To India. O young, through all thy immemorial years, rise, mother, rise, regenerate from thy gloom, and like a